基隆现在面临很大的疫情外扩风险，现在初步规划全市的36.3万人都要进行类普筛，会由市府他们先来初步的造册，针对部分族群来家家户户发快筛，而且目前规划可能不止快筛一次，会有2到3次。
According to Taiwan Central Epidemic Command Center, rapid screening tests will be provided to the Geelong government to be given out to the citizens.
那快筛就发给这个最大我们能够 approach 到的族群嘛，那就是发下去嘛，那看要几次嘛，那几次这主要就是要看意义嘛，我们这个时间点发下去它的意义是什么，在第二次它的意义是什么，那应该要间隔多久，要发哪些人，那怎么回报，好，大家怎么教会大家正确的使用，这些就是我们要考虑的点嘛。
Wang, who is in charge of organizing the citywide screening, says they will work together with the Geelong local government to figure out the most suited and effective logistics.
你总是要看说，那它在可能集中在哪些地区？
集中的区域。
集中的区域，然后阳性率到底多高？这个其实都可以商量。还有就是，当然你这个阳性之后都还要再去做后续的 PCR 嘛。
The first step would be isolating out cases within the communities. As cases have been on the rise lately in the country, Geelong will serve as the first city to undergo a citywide screening. If cases continue to grow, the CECC will consider a home quarantine policy for those with COVID-19 but have no or non-serious symptoms. TVBS English News.